Whoa, fuck. Since when did mimics have fucking legs? Bye. I can actually see the lava through the floor. So whoa, fuck. Well, I'm dead. Ooh. Red. Blue. Doesn't do anything to the oh, man. Don't take a wrong fucking step. Who would design this? To hit these buttons. So that made that come back. This is confusing. No! Why did it do that? That appear. Makes that come. I wonder if pressing the other buttons make other targets appear. This is stupid. Oh. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. Really? Altogether not really fair, is it? Just in case I've managed to get myself stuck by doing that. Damn, it moves. It sets off so quick. I can see why it threw me off last time. Doing that. Right. Not too far. Too far again. Now do I just have to do the fucking whole lap to get that round? That other one's gone, so I'm going to have to go all the way around again. Try not to die this time would be good. If you could just manage that. Can't believe it's this complicated to get out of a prison. I mean, changing the guards must be a fucking nightmare. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Teleport. Where are you going to put me now? Lord British's castle. Nice. No. Okay. Why would there just be a glyph here? Nope. It's not real. Where the fuck am I? I'm actually just going to have a look and figure out where the fuck I am. Because I don't know if this is a dungeon. Oh, apparently we've been locked in deceit. Why? When wrong was the prison? I don't know. That's gonna fire an orb, so I bet there's a button on the back of it. I've got to line that block up with it. How the fuck am I supposed to do that without knowing where it's gonna hit? Right. Let's just hope this turntable bit doesn't decide it's going to go again. Evil little bastards. As well. Let's try this one first. Okay, so it needs to be to me. Sad to see that. A bit more. Maybe. Go on, Go on. Oh, you are kidding. Needs to be higher. Fuck. Should have saved it. No, then I can't do anything with the other one over there because I can't change the direction of the. Save it here. Target. So if I'm off, I can just reload this. Go on. Yes. Don't understand, I was about to say, why they put me in deceit. Well, this is taking me fucking further away than I was. Why should I trust the floating platforms is one of the main questions here, when they could just dump me in the lava. It is a dungeon after all. Okay. This could end very badly. Where's the ball? There's no arrows. Yes, this is good. Some arrows, thank you. Stairs. Pressure plate. Whoa. Oh, that's not fun and or fair. Now what? Oh, because I needed the bow. Yes. For that other target. That explains that. I'm guessing I need a crystal to go on there or something, or an orb or something, I don't know. Right. Oh, God, because I haven't got a backpack, I can't actually see how many arrows I've got. Which is not good. However, it is good. If it goes all the way down. It's not that good. Balls that one up, didn't you? Okay, 4 suits of armor, 2 tapestries. Guts on the roof. I swear it was just normal coffee. Is this where this is going to take me? Okay. Whoa. What's that? I'm sure I saw a target. God, have I got to hit a target? Whoa, fuck off. I use all my arrows up. Well, that's just bullshit. That's more bullshit. That's extreme bullshit. Home edition.